We've recently got our hands on a Nookbox K3 Pro by GMK Tech. This mini PC has the Intel i7-12650H, which is a 10-core, 16-thread processor, with speeds of its performance cores going up to 4.7 GHz and 24 GB of quad-core DDR5, it can certainly pack a punch when it comes to productivity. When gaming, however, we need to have a GPU that complements its brute power. In this mini PC, we have the Intel UHD graphics with 64 EUs. Goes up to 1400 MHz, but will it play the latest games? Let's find out. Welcome to Team Pandori.
Subscribble.
Distance. I fly into a rage. Forward. Swiftly. With malicious.
Fly into Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
Over here! At least we know where they are!